to be attempting to paint rocks like M&Ms. So here we go. I'm gonna just do a base coat on the back side, let them dry, and then we will start on the front. Can see that. Looks amazing. For some reason, this yellow is, I could do 10 coats and it would still show the rock. There's that one. Last one, and then we'll do the outline of the chocolate. Here's the last one. So, start with the outline. I'm gonna touch up the little bit of blue. On this one, there's a little bit of white showing. There, fixed it.
Thank you.
that. Let that one dry. There's that one. All right, you guys, so this is the final look with the Mod Podge I did. They're nice and glossy now. Someone took a bite out of me. Yellow one is not my favorite. All right, you guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.